chocolate blueberry.
So this is the patch of our blueberries. A little dill right there. Dill. It's six bushes. No, it's eight. Sorry. So there it is. It's growing. Waiting to ripe. Starting to ripen up. This is very invasive weed. It chokes the blueberry. Take a little vine. Flower is pretty. Garden. It's full of weed now. This is a green onion. There's onions. There's tomatoes. Coming along. This is my lettuce. Chive. There's my Asian cabbage. Batong, lungyard beans. This is my pepper. Flowering Napa cabbage. There's my eggplant. There's my cabbage. Cabbages starting to grow. There. Just waiting for it. And there's cauliflower. Starting out. There's more here. Strawberry. Strawberries. We don't have a lot of harvest this year. There's my zucchini. There's our garlic. There's another tomatoes. Cherry tomatoes. Regular tomatoes for sauce and salsas. I have my thriving cucumber. Here's our peach tree. There's a Japanese beetle on it. It's growing healthily. There's our other trees. This is a cherry. Yeah, there's a lot of Japanese beetles in here too. Pretty sad. There's my golden sentinel apple. It's bearing fruit. Just planted it last May, second week of May. 2020. It's our Honeycrisp apple. And there's our two pears. Pretty long. One pear. Second pears. This is a patch of blueberries. No, patch of raspberries. Wild raspberries. Hi, Nak. Did you know that I've seen a blackberries in here too?
Nope. Which ones are black?
They're raspberries. Here's my flower beds. I did last May, second week of May, 2020. Sammy's got lemon balm right there. He got it for his birthday. Smells good, Nak. to the other tree. The other flower bed. Okay. It's for mommy's YouTube. There, I did work on this too last May. Well, my belly is still smaller. Did right there. Go around the house. I just planted this. Planted that this last May. This one. That one. The fern was last year. And that one. That one is last year. This one is this year. I have my gladiola. Second gladiola. There's my gladiola. That fern is last year. This is last end of May. Planted this end of May. Rose bushes. There's another gladiola. Hostas, gladiola. Smells good at rose. This one, I just planted this one. Peonies. There's from the house. These patches comes with the house. We bought it. This is this year. That's peonies this year. This year. This year. So my house started to look nice with my flower patches.